In this tutorial, I will show you how to automatically accept or decline calendar invites in Microsoft Outlook. This process is simple and will help you manage your meeting requests more efficiently. Open Microsoft Outlook. At the top left corner, click on the File tab. This will take you to the Outlook settings. From the menu on the left side, click on Options. A new window will open. In this window, select Calendar from the list on the left. Now, look at the right side of the window. Scroll down until you find the section called Automatic Accept or Decline. Under this section, click on the Auto Accept or Decline button. A new small window will appear with different options. If you want Outlook to automatically accept meeting requests and remove cancelled meetings, check the box for that option. This means that whenever someone sends you a meeting invite, Outlook will accept it for you, and if the meeting is cancelled, it will remove it from your calendar. You will also see an option to automatically decline meeting requests that conflict with an existing appointment or meeting. If you enable this, Outlook will check your calendar and decline any request that overlaps with a scheduled event. This can help prevent double bookings. There is another option to automatically decline recurring meeting requests. If you receive a meeting invite that repeats on a schedule, such as weekly or monthly, Outlook will automatically decline it if you enable this option. After selecting the options that work best for you, click OK to save the settings. Then click OK again to close the options window. That is all you need to do. Your Outlook is now set to automatically accept or decline calendar invites based on your preferences. This can save you time and help keep your schedule organized. Thank you for watching.